Good morning, friends. Today I will be picking this vegetable. I do not know what's the name, but I know that we can eat. So I will be making a soup out of this plant. They're flowering already. I should pick when they are still young, but I was not able to do it, so just now. So I will be picking this and I make a soup. There's a lot, and even the flower, the flowering now. See this one? So I have this for my soup. So maybe I want to add some panda because there's a lot of panda there. Yeah, actually the panda. Okay, I will pick a few shallots here. Even this, I do not know the name. Okay, so this is what I have for my soup. I have here panda, chives, this plant, this plant. I do not know the name. It's just this one. I went to a Korean Asian shop, Korean shop. And I saw this plant there, and I put it, and then I planted this, like this twigs, plants, and then they grow. And this one, they just grow in my garden. So, but I know that you can eat this one, because I remember when we were kids, there's plants like this at home, and we are using it in munggu during rainy season, because during rainy season in the Philippines there's not many vegetables around, and this one, they are very hardy and they thrive during rainy season. That's why we pick and put in munggu balatong. So yeah, that's why I'm confident to eat this one too. Yeah, every year there's growing there, and I am cooking also, but not much. So okay, but now I will put it in my soup. Okay, let's go. I've been boiling my soup because usually sometimes when I make broth with beef bones, and we have enough, I save it and put it in the fridge, and because it will last for a while, for a few days, so when you need it again, you can always put it. That's why this one. So maybe I add more. There's not much. I don't know. That one, and I mix garlic, ginger, onions, chives, and I will be working with this noodles. Okay. But I have to unload first my vegetables. I need to put my my parda. I need to put my parda now. This one is like saluyot, a bit slimy. This one, if you don't need they just grow by themselves, and they just thrive. You just water once in a while, and then even though I tried to remove them, I tried to eradicate them most one time, but there's still some. They still grow. They're like kalkalulay. So now I just let them. I just let them grow. If I cannot pick them, it's okay. I think this would be very nutritious. So it's a waste if we don't cook or discover it. because they're very easy to grow. They just grow nowhere. This is the plant. If you know the name, then you can just message me, because I don't know the name of this. So it's like I compare it to maronggay. This one, it's like maronggay. They are all healthy food. Sometimes now, when I get older, I don't. What I'm thinking is the benefits of the. That's what I'm always telling to my kids. It's not the taste anymore. It's just the nutrients, the benefits that it will give it to you. That's why every time my kids will just complete my sentence. The benefits. Don't think about the taste, it's the benefit. Okay, so I will wash this one. Okay, so it's boiling now. It would be nice if you will boil everything this, and then you just pour the boiling soup, but it's too much aggravation. We can still do this. Just put maybe 3. And put this vegetables now. Thank you.
Maybe it would be nice if I rebuilt my test. Okay. This is nice. Okay, this is it, and this would not be complete without my chili sauce. This is perfect. Maybe we just put it here. Okay, let's try. Oh, it's nice. It's nice. It's a bit slimy, this one. Panda. Still hot. It's yummy. Okay. I hope I will end up my video now. And please subscribe. And I hope you like what I've cooked today. And for me, I'm also discovering my plants. Before, I'm only using this. I'm mixing it with a mungo or dinding. Now I'm putting it in my noodles. Okay, thank you, friends. See you next time again. Bye.